And hello everybody, this is Tony again.
Hi.
And I just want to show you my dorm room in the Broshim dorms. It's very spacious. I've got room for my bed. There's a desk. All of my books for school. You can see that I have a kitchen and there's a bathroom as well. So plenty of space for one person. Closet space. My TV. My map of Tel Aviv when I go on my bike. And there's a great view. I have the most spectacular view of the Mediterranean Sea. So, take a look. So this is what I wake up to every morning.